These how to 1 minute will show you how to clone a WordPress website to another domain name. So as you can see, currently I'm in this website clippingpathline.com, and here's I created a website, and now I want to transfer this ready-made website to this domain howto1minute25.com. and as you can see, it's a brand new website or domain. I just install my WordPress here. So after installing WordPress to your new domain, now go to your dashboard from both new and old WordPress website, and now we have to install a plugin here. So go to the plugin section and click on add new. Search here WP Vivid, and you have to install and activate this plugin for both dashboard. Once the plugin activated, go to your new website dashboard and here click on key, click on generate, and now copy this key from here and go to your old WordPress dashboard and come to the plugin section, and here select auto migration tab and paste the key here. Choose the content you want to transfer. I'm selecting database plus files. Then click on clone, and then click on clone, then transfer. After pasting the key here, click on save. And as we can see, it started to clone my website. It may take some time and it depends on your website file size. So wait until it finish. And as you can see, the backup process has been completed. Now go to your new WordPress dashboard and come to this WP Vivid backup section, and here select the backup and restore tab, and here scroll down and click on scan uploaded backup or received backup, and here you will get the backup file. Now before restoring the website, I'm going to show you the current website theme. As you can see, it's totally blank. Now I'm clicking on restore. Restore. And it may take some time to restore the website. Once it's completed, you have to log back into your WordPress dashboard, and now I'm going to reloading my WordPress site, and here we can see I've successfully transferred this old website to this new domain. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.